Hey guys, welcome back to my kitchen. Thank you so much for tuning in. Firstly, I'd like to apologize for disappearing on y'all like that. I've been busy with a lot of stuff. I've been busy with exams and a whole lot of other things, but I'm back. I have free time now. It's December. I'm just gonna wait for this plane to pause because it's gonna disturb my sound. I'm being a treble here. So anyway, today I'm having a braai with my siblings. We decided let's have a braai. So I decided let me take videos of the salads that I'm gonna make. I am making so I'm making four salads. I'm not gonna show you guys how I make my salsa because I feel like that's on my menu and you guys will stop ordering my food because I mean I'm showing you how to make it. So I'll show you the other three salads. So I'm gonna make chakalaka, I'm gonna make coleslaw, and I'm also gonna make something I just thought of now, and I'm trying this recipe for the very first time. It's something I saw these ingredients in the fridge. I'm like, I can put these two together and maybe make a bomb ass salad. So I'll see how that goes. And I'll let you know how everything goes. I might end up vlogging. That's if like my siblings are comfortable with that. And yeah. Okay, I'll just show you guys. Like, I'm also gonna make a cheese board, and I'll just show you guys our drinks, our cheese board, our salads, and the meat, stuff like that. Since my sister's like, she doesn't wanna be in my vlog. But anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna make a salad, and I know people don't like coleslaw, but you're gonna like the way that I make it. It's not just cabbage and mayo the way they make it at KFC. Nah, it's like a whole different thing. So stay tuned, I'm gonna show you step by step. So let's get into it.